grab a watering can, make the holes a little bit bigger, bring in some lights, drill some holes in the outside, and place your lights. Make a cute floral basket, hang everything up with a command hook, and now you have the cutest spring door hanger.